Hello everyone, how to solve this problem for the values of x if we have x cubed divided by x square is equals to 0, and we solve this problem for all the values of x. So here first we need to find all the roots of this equation, and at the last we will check that which of these roots are satisfied our given question statement, or which of these roots are extraneous root. Also at the last I can explain the term extraneous root, so please watch this video at the end. And now further, we solve this problem for two methods. I hope so you like both of these methods, but if you have any other method in your mind, so please don't hesitate to write this method into the comment section. And now here in the first method, we need to use here the nice exponent law, and you know about that. If we have a to the power of m divided by a to the power of n is equals to a to the power of m minus n. So according to this rule of division of exponent form, so we can just move this exponent 2 to the upsides, because we move our smaller exponent towards the largest exponent. So here our smaller exponent is 2, and 3 is the largest exponent, so we move 2 towards 3, and it will be written as x to the power of 3 minus 2 is equals to 0. And further, you see here we have x to the power of 3 minus 2 becomes 1, and this is equals to 0. So this is the first root of the given equation which we get here from first method. And now here we check that is this root is satisfied over a given question statement or not, so that for verification of the roots, we need to copy down given question statement here. It is x cubed divided by x square is equals to 0. And here we will substitute this x is equals to 0 into the left hand side, and we check its behavior. And you see here it will become 0 cubed divided by 0 square is equals to 0. And we know that 0 cubed is equals to 0, and 0 square is also equals to 0, and this whole equation equals to 0. And now you see here in the left hand side we have 0 by 0 form. It is also called the indeterminate form. Okay, so this is the indeterminate form, or in other words we will say that this is the undefined form. Okay, so if our left hand side is undefined, this means that the value of x is equals to 0 is not satisfied our given question statement. So this means that x is equals to 0 be the extraneous root of the given equation. Okay, so this is the extraneous root, and this equation has no solution. So here I can just explain the term extraneous root. So you know that there are the roots which satisfied our given question statement is called the solution of the given equation, and the roots which does not satisfy our given question statement is called the extraneous root. So here in this question we have only one root of the given equation, and it is not satisfied our given question statement. So this root is the extraneous root, and our final conclusion is that this question has no solution. Okay, so here we again solve this problem for second method, and in second method we just discuss here how to find the value of x, and the remaining procedure will be remain same towards the method number one. So here here we just cross multiply the terms, and you see here the exponent of this term is 1. So when we cross multiply the terms, it will be written as 1 is multiplied by x cubed is equals to this x square is multiplied by 0. And you see here from here we get this is x cubed is equals to from here 0 times of x square is equals to 0. So that this equation will becomes here x cubed is equals to 0, and we find we solve this problem for the values of x. So for this we need to take here cube root on both of the sides, so that we will take 1 over 3 power on both of the sides. So here when we will take 1 over 3 power on both of the sides, you see here this 3 and this 3 are gone, and we will get here x is equals to 0 to the power 1 over 3 equals to 0. So here we get the value of x is equals to 0, in the first method we also get here the same root, and in the first method we will verify this root. So this is our final answer, and thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more exciting videos.